Here's the thing, I know I'm not a good looking guy. The only thing I have going for me, I have a really sexy voice. It's smooth. And I know my voice is sexy because the voices inside my head turn me on. You know what I mean? I am moody as hell. Here's the thing, ladies, every single man you ever meet in life is moody as hell, okay? Check this out. I'm gonna give you advice. 50% of the time, it's not your fault. Just let us sit there, we will get over it. Every girlfriend I've ever had, though, has to know why 100% of the time. Paul, what's the matter? Like, nothing. You know you can tell me. Fucking let it go. Is it me? Now it is. What am I doing? That right there. Has it always bothered you? Only when you fucking do it. She said I didn't know how to communicate. Here's the thing. I don't like to communicate. I refuse to communicate. I hate to communicate. Because let's break down that word. Communa. I don't know what that means. But Kate is an ex-girlfriend and I hate that bitch. So... She used to yell at me in public. Okay? True story. I'm standing at a bar with my friends. We're all out there. She pulls up in her car, rolls down the window, starts yelling at me. Like, so bad my friends thought they were in trouble. You know what I mean? Uh-huh. Like, yelling at me, rolling down the window. I don't even know if she's really rolling down the window or if the window was just getting out of the way. You know, like... So here's how nice I am. I bring her into the bar, I buy her a drink, thinking that'll calm her down. She pours a drink right on me. I'm like, really? That drink cost me $6. This shirt cost me $2. The problem is she's a cute girl, man, and I'm a sucker for a cute girl, man. If I'm lucky enough to get your number tonight, I'm calling you tomorrow. I ain't waiting. You'll wait a couple of days. You don't want to look desperate. I'm desperate. I don't care. I'm being honest. So, as soon as the number pops up on the caller ID on my cell phone, I will take that call. I could be in a ditch. Pinned underneath my car, steering wheel embedded in my chest, like...
Okay. 911? I've been in a terrible wreck. My eyes are bleeding. I think the car is going to explode. Could you please send an ambulance? I'm on Beltline. Could you hold on? I really gotta take this call.
Jamie, what's going on? Oh, nothing, just chilling. Oh, you're watching Friends? That's awesome. Oh, Chandler said what? Oh, fuck, that is funny. Hey, random question. What blood type are you? Cute girls, you get it made because of guys like me. I will pay the bill every single time. And cute girls know that. Guys, you know what's in a cute girl's purse? Crayons and raspberry lip gloss. It's like a four-year-old packed it. I have a little niece named Priya. She has a purse. I don't care that she has a purse. Buzz me, parents put money in her purse. You need money for your purse, Priya? $5, $10? I haven't had an allowance in 20 years. So the next day, I'm walking around with a purse. I'm just hoping. I don't get money, I get grief. Hey, Paul, I love you, but I'm not supporting that lifestyle. Okay? I'm not walking in the parade.